There must be another way to bring the temperature down more.
Oh, I knew this surprise party wouldn't work. Surprises almost never do.
Hey, you guys feel that?
A breeze.
Yeah, it makes me feel cooler, especially here.
Maybe the breeze makes the water evaporate faster.
If it works for us, it should work for the sculpture.
Breeze, do your stuff. 41, 40, 39. It's working!
The breeze is helping the water evaporate faster.
38, 37 degrees!
Yeah, we did it!
But how do we keep it there? We need to keep the breeze going.
The horses. That's it. The wind on the ride into town will keep the ditch cool. Let's go.
If we hurry, we can still make it back in time for the surprise.
Everything is going according to plan. This is a legal cyber contract. And once Digit signs it, he won't be able to undo it. Then I'll reprogram him to tell me everything about Motherboard.
You mean like all her passwords?
And secret codes and stuff?
Everything.
Okay, hacker, let me see if I understand this. You're going to reprogram my operating system and make it so I don't make any more mistakes ever again?
Just sign the contract and I'll begin work immediately.
Wait a minute, what am I doing? With a total reprogram, I won't be me.
Isn't that the point? Believe me, this is the right move.
I don't know.
Tell you what, call your little Earth pals. Who knows, maybe they're going to surprise you with a party after all, and you won't need the hacker. Go ahead, call them.
Hello?
It's Digit.
What's up, Ditch?
I was wondering what you guys are doing.
Oh, nothing. We're doing nothing.
Can I do nothing with you?
No! I mean, right now, we have to do nothing alone.
What about, you know, a beat day party?
You mean Judge Trudy's party? Of course we'll be there. See you at 5.
Oh, Judge Trudy. Well, they must like her more than they like you.
But they're my friends, I think.
You know, if you were new and improved, your friends might like you better.
Maybe you're right. Can we do a partial reprogram?
Anything you want, little buddy.
Okay, where do I sign?
Wait, I have a better idea. Sign the contract in front of your so-called friends. Let them see what I am, what you are doing for them to make a new and improved you.
Good idea. And I know just where to find them. Let's do it.
Digit feels even worse than before. Oh, now he thinks we don't even want to be with him.
I know. I feel bad, too. But he'll forgive us when he sees the sculpture. Oh, can you feel the breeze back there, Matt?
Yep. The digs is looking good. And the thermometer says 33 cyber degrees. Evaporation's working. How cool is that?
Where are those Earthlings? It's almost party time.
Here they come now.
It's Hacker and Great Cacklin' Cactus. Digit is with that cyber skunk.
Greetings, Siberians. Digit and I are here with a little surprise.
Yeah, Dig has an announcement to make.
Right, Digi? Right?
Yeah, but, you can tell him for me.
With all of you as our witnesses, Digit will now grant me permission to reprogram his hard drive and reboot him.
Now you wait a minute there, hacker.
Sign.
Where's Jackie and Inez? And the master?
Who cares? You can show them a new and improved you later. Sign.
Okay, I'll do it.
Did!
What?
What's going on?
What are you doing here, hacker?
It's okay. He's gonna reprogram me and make me new and improved so you guys will like me better and remember my B-Day.
Are you kidding?
What?
No!
We do like you!
And we all remembered your B-Day!
Yeah! The surprise party is for you, Didge!
Me?
Yeah! We said it was Judge Trudy's party, so it would be a big surprise for you!
That's why we pretended not to remember! We're sorry if we hurt your feelings.
They're lying! Sign!
No, we're not! It's all for you, Didge! We wanted to see your happy face when we gave you a big party and this!
A chocolate me! This really is a party for me! So, you still like me? Even though I'm clumsy and mess up once in a while?
Who said that?
He did. You tried to make me believe no one cared, and you almost convinced me. I'm sorry I ever doubted you, Earthlies. These are my real friends, and they like me the way I am. So hit the road, hacker.
No one tells the hacker what to do.
Hello! Hello! Help is here! I bring more chocolat to fix the sculpture!
Get me out of here!
Happy B-Day, Digit. Enjoy your party, my good friend and trusted helper.
Thanks, Motherboard. Thanks, Earthlies. On behalf of me and my chocolate pal, I just want to say this is the best B-Day a Cyboid could ever have.
Happy, happy B-Day, happy B-Day. Yay! Happy, happy B-Day.